Hey guys, it's Earl Cod Maniac here, and this is Project Stepstone Part 3. Yes, it was a success. Yeah, it worked. I finally got it. This is a little jump of faith, a little leap of faith right here. This is it. I jump right there. I'm surprised I made that jump. But while standing on this, I realize, oh crap, this care package is, old. So I'm like, oh no, and then it disappears right beneath me. And I land on the grass, conveniently, without falling through the ground. I'm like, oh my gosh, orgasm. So I place my tactical insertion, trying to avoid what happened at the end of Project Stepstone Part 2, if you guys saw that. And so I place it, and then I run free. And I'm like, yeah, woo, I made it, yeah, the floating care package, and I'm like, yeah, jumping around, and then, but, yeah, so, that is this, this whole video, I didn't edit one bit out, okay, the only thing I did was cut off the end, because it's, I do the same thing about 3 times, and so I just cut off the last 2 times I do it, so you get to see the first time, which is good, because that's, I get the farthest the first time, and you'll see what I mean by that. But, so I didn't leave anything out. I left every single thing I learned in there. And, so I'm going to play music while you guys watch this. But don't just end the video or get sick of it, because I will come back, okay? I will talk at the end to show you, a little basic explanation of this whole glitch, alright? So everything will be included at the end. This whole video is just me exploring, alright guys? So I'm just gonna play music until then, alright? So Aerocod Maniac, out for now.
DJ Khaled!
I'm getting so cold. I ain't went this hard since I was 18. Apologize if I say anything I don't mean. Like, what's up with your best friend? We could all have some fun, believe me. And what's up with these new niggas? And why they think it all comes so easy?
But get it while you here, boy. Cause all that hype don't feel the same next year, boy. Yeah. And I'll be right here in my spot with a little more cash than I already got. Tripping off you cause you had your shot. With my skin tan and my hair long. With my fans who've been so patient. Me and 40 back to work, but we still smell like a vacation. Hate the rumors, hate the bullshit, hate these fucking allegations. I'm just feeling like the throne is for the taking. Watch me take
all
it.
I care about is money in the city that I'm from. I'ma sip until I feel it. I'ma smoke until it's done. I don't really give a fuck, and my excuse is that I'm young. And I'm only getting older. Somebody should have told you I'm on one. Yeah, fuck it, I'm on one. Yeah, I said I'm on one. Fuck it, I'm on one.
Two white cups and I got that drink. Could be purple or could be pink, depending on how you mix that shit. Money to be gotten, I'ma get that shit. Cause I'm on one.
I said fuck it, I'm on one.
I'm burning purple flowers, it's burning my chest. I bury the most cash and burning the rest. Walking on the clouds, suspended in thin air. The ones beneath me recognize the red bottoms I wear. Burning in the belt, move the kids to the heels. Then shorty on the sink, do it for the thrill. Kiss you on your neck and tell you everything is great. Even though I'm out on bond and might be facing Nate, still running with the same niggas to the death of me. Ever seen a million cash, gotta count it carefully. Ever made love to the woman of your dreams? In a room full of money out in London as she screams. Baby, I could take it there. Call Marc Jacobs personally to make a pair. So yeah, we on one, the feeling ain't fair. And it's double MG until I get the chill.
All I care about is money in the city that I'm from. I'ma sip until I feel it, I'ma smoke until it's done. I don't really give a fuck, and my excuse is that I'm young. And I'm only getting older, somebody should've told you I'm on one, yeah.
fuck it, I'm on one. Yeah, I said I'm on one. Fuck it, I'm on one. Two white cups and I got that drink. Could be purple or could be pink, depending on how you mix that shit. Money to be gotten, I'ma get that shit, cause I'm on one. I said fuck it, I'm on one.
I walk around the club, fuck everybody, and all my niggas got that heat, I feel like Pat Riley. Yeah, too much money ain't enough money. You know the feds listening. Nigga, what money? I'm a made nigga, I should dust something. You niggas on the bench, like the bus coming. Ain't nothing sweet but the switches. I'm focused, might as well say cheese for the pitches. Oh, I'm about to go Andre the Giant. You a sellout, but I ain't buying. Chop a dissect a nigga like science. Put an end to your world like the Mayans. It's a celebration, bitches. Mazel tov, it's a slim chance I fall. Olive oil, don't you be the name. Don't ask me how I got it. I'm killing these hoes, I swear I'm trying to stop the violence.
All I care about is money, yeah. In the city that I'm from, I'ma sip until I feel it, I'ma smoke it till it's done. I don't really give a fuck, and my excuse is that I'm young, and I'm only getting older. Somebody should've told you I'm on one. Yeah, fuck it, I'm on one.
YMCB,
I said I'm on one. Fuck it, I'm on one.
Two white cups and I got that drink. Could be purple or could be pink, depending on how you mix that shit. Money to be gotten, I'ma get that shit, cause I'm on one.
I said fuck it, I'm on one.
I get them all. I get them all. I get them all.
Yeah, cash money, heroes, private jets, polish.
Sky is falling down.
Sky now.
All the world is mine.
I made it home.
Alright guys, I'm back. So, this is a small overlay of Nuketown. The part that is highlighted in red at the bottom is in the map. As you can see, the circle is the main street, the yellow square in the center is the bus, and the gray is the moving truck, the giant yellow square is the yellow house, and the giant teal square is the teal house. All that's purple is that's highlighted out of the map right there is all the stuff you can step on, okay? You can go in the driveway of the greenhouse, you can go on the grass, kind of above the greenhouse over there, halfway through the street. You can only go on the sidewalk, half the entire sidewalk of Nuketown, you can only go halfway. And you can only go about 3/4 of the way on the curb on the right side, as you can see that. Purple means you can step on it again, okay? And hopefully you guys can see what I drew. It's kind of complicated, but so yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it, alright? And that's that. Eric Conmaniac out.